Now, Korean researchers have developed a smart greenhouse system that increases production by making good use of an energy source you'd never expect. Park Se-young with more.
This greenhouse produces moth orchids, a popular gift even if sales aren't that strong these days. But the orchid growers have high expectations for this year thanks to a new smart greenhouse system. The Korea Institute of Machinery and Materials has developed the world's first gas heat pump that's capable of heating, cooling and generating carbonic acid gas as fertilizer.
The plants have grown taller with more petals, and the flowers' colors have become more beautiful.
Use of the gas heat pump throughout the winter resulted in a 40% reduction in heating bills, and the temperature and humidity controls extended the blooming season during the summer. The carbon dioxide from the main gas engine's exhaust is rerouted into the greenhouse and used as fertilizer, which helped boost total harvest by 20%. At the same time, the gas heat pump also reduced hazardous gas emissions by 90% compared to existing engines. The system, which has been tested by moth orchid growers in Paju, Gyeonggi-do Province, and tomato farmers in Chuncheon, Gangwon-do Province since the beginning of the year, will be supplied to more farms next year for additional trials. Park Se-young, Arirang News.